Welcome to my channel. Today is a very special day for Mother Nature. We are here in a nursery with my friends Sarah and Ma'am Odette to source for seedlings that we will need for the tree planting activity that we have organized for Mother's Day. A project propelled for our concern on Cebu's ailing biodiversity. And the best way to pay back to Mother Nature for everything she had given freely, oxygen, fruits, medicines, water, and everything in between, is to start a new generation of trees. So, we checked the vicinity and discussed as to what particular variety of seedling that we will plant in the area that we have chosen to reforest.
We are here, we are asking for some plants for our tree planting. With Sarah, Mom Nining, and Mom Odette.
Choosing a seedling to reforest an area is a very critical undertaking, as the future of the biodiversity of that specific area for reforestation depends on the choice of seedling to be planted. Not all trees are good for the environment, sad to say, especially those that are newly introduced and not native to an area. These trees are what we call exotics. They are non-indigenous species, non-native, alien, foreign, and very invasive. They are harmful to the environment because most of it are toxic to local microorganisms, birds, and insects, affecting the wildlife and biodiversity. Examples are teak, mahogany, gemellina, acacia, ipil-ipil, and so much more. The lists are endless. Philippines, being a country with booming population but with limited economic opportunities decades ago, resorted to acquiring fast-growing species of trees with high economic value, converting native forest into forest plantations for commercial use, affecting the local biodiversity negatively, leading to forest degradation. As I strolled, I have discovered that they have a seedling of a very beautiful flowering tree that I have been yearning for years, the golden shower. And Mom Odette willingly unearthed it for me as it overgrows in its seedling bag.
Sunsay problema kayo niya dere, Ma'am Det?
Golden shower is a beautiful and brightly colored flowering tree, where it bears with the cascading yellow flower clusters that bloom every month of May. Flowering golden shower trees evoke so much memories of my childhood days, as these trees grew abundantly in the school ground during my grade school days in Manila, where I grew up. Looking at it as it blooms profusely created a magical memory of my innocent mind, and dreamt of having a tree in my own garden someday. A dream that has been tucked up somewhere, until finally, now, I have it in my hands.
And I was able to get one seedling of a Philippine native tree. And here, the golden shower.
Ang
mauna
siya? Oo, siya.
Muna siya maipauna. Oo, ganun ba? Ano
ka na sa dagpo-dagpo? Gani man ni ma'am, di ba?
Gani na binisi
niya. Ito man anong mahugani dito,
eh. Wala man yung mahugani pagkuha. Wala man ito, looks na tinin ko. Nangka man ko ka na
marapin. Ah! Look, kami! Lagi kuha na kagurot. Ikaw, Sai?
Sara man na.
Naluoy mo kuan ning kuan oy. Wai. Wai yuta.
Wai dira man siguro.
Hay dira bara ha.
Wala na na siya makuningan ni mo kami kuan ang ubat niya mabuhi ra
na. Mao ba? Sige.
Wala na ni ako sa
biyahe. Mao.
Sa pwede na ako ibutang sa kaang.
Dili na muka mo kuan oy. Tri man na good.
Dito na lang ni si mo.
Sige.
Para at ato ni Adpoon ang niya. Mabunga na na siya.
Naman di dagan, o di pa ay.
Kung mama na po, mother plant. Hmm. Dako lang po, mother plant lang mo.
Okay.
Magbuwa na siya, ma, magbunga.
Oh, dako kayo ni siya. Mura siya cherry, cherry blossom. Katugod, oh, katugod nakita ni si kogtudlo nga yelo dako kaayo. Nga ma yelo yung buwak daghan. Mawa mo na yung dahon sa, ya, puro buwak. During me. Siya sa kaslide-slide, nakita na kong langit. Ito lang mga modet ay. Kaslide. Nagkupot gapon ko sa video. LV. Yeah, LV to ya. Giwara-waras dagat. Wala pa. Sige. So this is Ma'am Nene. Of kuano, saan to siya? Nineng DNR?
Caretaker sa
MCWD. Oh, sa MCWDDI. Okay, so, muna siya tong contact. We'll be getting seedlings for our future tree planting. For the future of the world. For the hope of our nation. Lagi, so, naami here sa Family Park.
Then our team decided to have langka or jackfruit seedlings. These fruit-bearing trees are magnets for birds and insects and is favorable for biodiversity conservation. We got 160 seedlings that the nursery willingly gave us. We picked bag per bag and by bunch we loaded in the car to be delivered and kept in our area of reforestation in advance for the seedling to acclimatize to the new temperature.
Abot?
Biraga ka dito na dito anong nang pak ni?
Wala din ka abot yun. Wala man na nang ka 40?
Mga 60 na ka po man.
Ha? Wala naman yun. Wala na rin siya nang pak. Kawa, maura din siya ha?
Mira ko po.
Oh, lain ya. Lain po ang nangka.
Kung 50.
So, 50 jud ka nangka ang kulang.
Nangka di ako.
Tara, bata.
Okay.
Dede, kani kani
5,
15
og 10.
So, unsa man sa free lagi na sa ihatag? Okay, ihatag in return. Maybe.
Okay, nilang ganahan mag-reforestation kay Love yan. Sort of income tubig niya.
Ah, okay.
Then, create the brain forest.
Dito. Mausad.
As we continued loading, I was shocked to discover some variegated langka seedlings among the rows of plantlets.
This is freak of nature. Oh, labi ni nangka nga variegated, di ba wala?
Sakit na nun.
Hala, sakit ni? Teka mananong.
It was so pretty, it stood out. and I had never seen such a leaf pattern before, specifically alangka or jackfruit. Mom Odette informed us that it happens sometimes due to genetic mutation and sometimes because of a virus that leads to a variegation called leaf mosaic. Mosaic formation is the presence of some light and green patches in the leaves of plants. And mosaic viruses affect a wide range of edible crops and trees. They also infect ornamental plants. Leaves of infected plants have mosaic patterns with areas of light and dark coloration. Sometimes they have raised areas on leaves and may form distortion on the leaf. And there is no cure for mosaic viruses once the plants are infected. Prevention is just the only key. And the best way to minimize the damage is to destroy it completely by burning. And monitor those plants that are located near to it. But as I have examined the leaves, there are no signs of leaf distortion. The leaves seem to be very healthy and the patterns are really beautiful. So I decided to keep them and brought them home.
Variegated langka.
Sus. Sayang nga kaayo sa kuan ma'am ditoy. Akong atis ba? Diri yung tatunog, ipatubo ba? Mo lagi sa puho na lang sa sunod ug naay mga umaabot nga kuan. Oo. Mo lagi.
Trees are our best friends. They clean the air we breathe. They give us food to eat, give us shelter, medicines, and aid in water conservation, preventing soil erosion. Trees bring peacefulness too. Its beauty and charm create a pleasing and relaxing environment. And sometimes give us an unexpected and strange spectacle like this one. Gazing at its transformation into a very beautiful leaf pattern brought so much admiration and delight. And whatever may cause its appearance, be it genetic mutation or disease, brought so much wonder and surprise. Realizing that our ever-changing natural world has so much to offer.